tragedy struck this morning on I-75 when icing conditions caused a tanker truck to jackknife across three lanes and crash into the center divider. We have a witness here who saw the entire event unfold. Sir, can you tell us what happened?
The roads were real slippery this morning. I was on my way to work when I grabbed her right in the pussy.
Okay. I'm going to throw it back to you, Bob. We are coming to you live from the Bismarck Canal, where a pipe failure has resulted in toxic waste being spilled into our community.
Grab the ring, the pussy!
Jane Lloyd was discovered dead at the bottom of this pool at the old Rotary Park Rec Center.
She's attempting to do a move on her skateboard.
But grab her right in the pussy!
I think this is
funny! Wait, run out!
But the great women!
Beverly!
All over me!
Beverly, get stopped!
Stop! Beverly,
stop! I'll grab you!
We have a witness here, saw the entire event unfold.
Sir,
can you tell us what happened? What happened?
Can you tell us what happened?
Grab her right in the pussy!
Okay.
The pussy!
The
pussy!
Grab her right in the pussy!
I'll grab you! In the
pussy!
I'm gonna throw it back to you, Bob.
Hi, this is Serena Belinda reporting to you live from Chester Treatment Center, where our beloved colleague, Beverly Hope, has voluntarily checked herself in for 30 days of psychiatric rehabilitation. We at Channel 7 News want to wish Beverly a speedy recovery. And on a personal note, I miss you, Bev. Us girls gotta stick together. Back to you, Bob.